he's gone. We're safe.
Even 5 years old, somebody flushes my shop.
I
block the sunlight everywhere. Earth would experience a blackout, freezing the plant and causing the death of many animals and plants. Without plants, the animals that weren't killed outright would starve. This catastrophic collapse in the food chain would have been scientists call this drastic warming episode a thermal maximum, a time when global temperatures rose at least 9 degrees Fahrenheit. The resulting climate conditions lasted around 200,000 years.
How do we know Wyoming was once tropical? Fossil names are one great line of evidence, and they can be revealed by splitting rocks just like this one, revealing an ancient rainforest ecosystem right here in the lower mainland. The rock formation evidence, too, the sandstone deposits around us are actually the cross sections of ancient rivers.
The sands of the riverbed cemented together into rock long ago. Softer mud and soil around them eroded away, leaving the harder rock behind to mark the channels. More clues are hidden in the rock, too. The fossilized inhabitants of the warm, lush environment. Over vast spans of time, animals that lived here were buried by layers of sand and mud and became fossils.